guys, what's up? It's your boy Skype Gamer Rush replaying Deep.io. Yes, and today I'm going to try to get a really good high score with an destroyer whatsoever. But see, there's a really bad news. I don't think you'll like to hear it, but Jurassic World series ends over here. Yeah, no more Jurassic World. It's the end of it. Because see, there's something really bad. Let me tell you, my father went somewhere, so I could not record for a long time. When he came back, I needed to delete something, but I didn't really mean to delete Jurassic World because I was deleting something else, and by mistakenly I deleted that. So you understand what my trouble is, and yeah, it's really problematic, and I don't know what can I do in this. But I guess I'll have to die right now because my bills are really awkward. Just kill me, kill me, kill me, kill me, kill me, kill me, kill me. Yeah. So, yeah, I deleted it. So, I guess no more Jurassic World for now. But, and I even signed as a guest. So, I cannot save my data and all of that and all. So, if you have a way, please tell me. And, but, maybe soon, look at it, HP. Maybe soon, I'll try to do another new fresh start of Jurassic World series, but not now. For today, we'll go for a destroyer, and we'll destroy everyone. So, I really tried to make a poem over there, but couldn't. Okay, we should get some reload, and I'm so confused. Should I try any different build or what? Means I've got a simple bullet damaging build. But okay, for now, let's just try bullet damaging build. Don't want to try anything right now, because right now my main goal is to get a really good high score with a destroyer. And I guess if it will be a million, then my luck shine. But destroyer is really OP, to be honest. And I hope that I'll be able to get a really good high score and make this video useful. So for now, let's just go to the mid and try to farm. Okay, and oh my god, here's a lot to farm. That's great. At least I can get some points and I'll be closer to destroyer. At level 30 I'll get destroyer, and then I don't care, I'll just go and kill tanks. I don't need to be level 45, no need to be scared, because level 30 destroyer is enough for anything almost. And see, hybrid is not really good, because you know hybrid's penetration is lesser than a destroyer, so destroyer's penetration is more. Yeah, not at level 30, when destroyer will be at level 45, then its penetration will be more. Oh my god, yeah, then its penetration will be more than what do we call it, can anyone tell me? Yeah, more than a hybrid. Yeah, so that tells that destroyer is better in terms of penetration, and penetration is the power. Because of penetration, you can just go through other bullets and wreck the tanks. Ooh, you're not surviving me, boy. Even if I'm low on HP, I'm not scared to fight someone, because destroyer is a one hit tank, so who really even cares, huh? Not me. Oh my. Now I'm scared. Now I'm really scared. Oh my god. That's really scary. I don't know what am I even speaking right now, because I'm so scared. Because I'm gonna lose. And no one wants to lose. Okay. Let's just check what high score can we get. If we'll get like, if we'll get 10,000 means 1 like, 100,000 means 10 likes. And whatever will be our high score, we'll need that much likes as today's goal. If we'll seriously get some million, then we can get 100 likes. But no one will even like my video. You see, but I'm really happy on my last Deep.io video. I got 100 views, which is really great. Thank you for the support, guys. And for now, let's just try to be level 45 destroyer. And oh my god, I see some bullets out coming at me. I'm not in the mood to do editing. Means, ooh. Did I get him? Nah, my bad luck. No, please, no. Anything but not a lag. Please, anything but not a lag. Lag is the worst thing ever. Okay, I'm ready to fight anything, but just not lag. Oh, dude, no. Okay, I guess I spoke too early. Oh, I just got someone. Ah, great. I'm ready to fight, and yeah, I fought and I won. Good. So that's how. Oh my god. If I'll even hit one of these shapes, I'm RIP. Seriously, I'm RIP if I'll just hit even one of these shapes. And if I hit a pentagon, then you know my life's out. But for now, let's just try to grow and yeah. If I would be making it without sound, then I could do some editing, but with sound, editing is tough. Next video, I'll try to do without sound, but this one will be with sound because, just for some reason, I feel like it just feels more entertaining without sound, you don't. But, okay, let's just try. Okay, leader is, oh, he's the leader. What is 9 plus 9? 9 plus 10, 9 plus 10 is 19. Okay? Simple magic way. Oh no, I am so dead. One of those pressure bullets and I'm out. No, you're not getting me. Nah, not even in a million years. No. Thank God I managed to survive that. Oh my God, look at these race of tanks over here. Just suppose bringing all of those tanks means outside and after 7 would just kill them all and then like RIP. Yes, I'll just get him out. If I would be playing from another account, I would just kill this thing and after I get all the points, lol. And well, this is a great idea to be honest, but nah, I'm not doing it. Because I don't want enemies to get points. But for now, let's go and hunt the leader. He's 97,000 and he's a smasher, whatever it is called. But he's too is a rammer. He is a rammer. Now I think I should go over there and try to get him down. And there's only one guy from a team on the leaderboard, otherwise all others are from blue team. Oh, who is this? Itsy. Oh my God, I was so close in getting him. I was so close to get. That's not good. That's a bad luck. See, I'm not so good at accuracy. And if you're talking about accuracy, I'm seriously not good. And means I'm. If that's why he managed to survive, because I'm not good at accuracy and he managed to escape me. If I would have gotten. If I would hit him with my first bullet, he would have been dead. But take that. Yep. That's what I call. So yeah, now my level 45 destroyer has got more penetration than a level 45 hybrid, because see, destroyers don't have those drones at their back like hybrid, so that's a disadvantage for them. But the other advantage is that they have got higher penetration, so that's why. Because hybrid has got drones, so as it is a disadvantage, they remove the No, dude! Shit. Time 3, 2, 1, and I'm a destroyer. And I'll destroy you and your life. Losers grow up. Another leader. And I guess I'm gonna get him. Oof. That's a big oof moment. No. I'm just going to switch my game mode. I'm so tired of it. Yes. I mean, seriously. What an unfair life. Everyone don't have a fair life though. Does make sense. Oh. You cannot get me. Shadow Valkyrie. Whatever your name is. Blah blah blee blue. So. TN that match. Oh gosh. That's irritating. No. You're not getting me with that one drone. Life's irritating, especially when you die by some weird rammers. It's even more irritating. It's fine to get killed by an life. Can't complain about life. Who can? No one, right? Ha, loser. Gotty. Just stay away from me or you will die. Okay, you're a child. No. Oh my God. Avocados from Mexico. Really embarrassing. What could be even more embarrassing than that? This thing. Well, I'll be a destroyer. I'll see you guys. Oh my god, just one guy came whose name was Free XP and he gave me so much XP, he let me kill him. And just imagine, oh my god, I'm level 29 already because of him. How nice of him. Well, that was really great. Now I'm level 29, one level more to be a destroyer. And I'll destroy the world. I'll conquer it. Conquer. In this game, okay? In this game. Just don't think anything weird about me. So, okay. Well, that Free XP guy name was really good. And I just 6.3k score. But never mind, soon we'll be more. And the leader is also in destroyer. And I think he's like a rammer type. Because see, I saw his bullets going very slow. He didn't have really that much of bullet speed. Fallen booster, huh? Okay. So, defender. No. Oh my god. Lol. That was just so great. I'm a level 45 destroyer now. And I've got 31,000. Oh, yay. No. He was, that was this guy who gave me XP. Now he tried to kill me. Dude. I was like, no. I didn't want him to kill me and I didn't want to kill him. But see, he did not listen and he died. Dude. Oh, that's just too weird. Oh, who is that? Hello, mister. How are you? I'm a level 45 destroyer. Coming for you. Oh, what? How is this bullet penetrating through my bullet, huh? I'm so confused. I'm level 45 and he is not. A big confusion moment. How won't someone be confused at this? Well, but whatsoever, let's just try to regenerate as I just took some damage. Whew, that was just too weird. But I really need to get the leader who is also a destroyer. But I guess a rammer type. Means he has got body damage built. Let's head down and hope that this twin won't kill me. Hey, I'm fine with that twin but not with these things. Dude, calm down. Oh, I just got someone, Mohsen Overlord. Okay, fine. The leader is now over there. Bruh, are you trying to get me hit by these Doritos or whatsoever? Oh, that's the fallen booster. Okay. Watch your friend. He's going to be my friend. Okay, I've got a new friend. Good. Okay, well, as we saw that the destroyer over there was trying to get the fallen booster. And fallen booster was not too fast, to be honest. Okay. Fine, I see. Yeah, I've got 60,000k score. Okay, fine. 30 minutes of the video, fine. Well, to be honest, do you know how much time it took? Actually, it took 1 hour. Actually. I don't know how am I even speaking. But I know that I'm speaking. And tada! That was great. 68,000 score. Okay. Doing great so far. I want to get a million, but that will take a long time. And daily, I've just got 1 hour for YouTubing. Can't do anything about that though. Oh, I see some destroyed bricks. Oof. That was an oof moment. Okay. Let's see anyone over here. Whew. I really like to kill those players who have got a lot of bullets and shoot fast. That was just too easy. And shoot fast. And I really like to kill them with a destroyer. Because to be honest, that for some reason is really satisfying. Oh, like that. Like someone who was shooting those. Oh, that's the leader. Okay, he's trying to dodge me. And has got his bullets loaded. So, I killed my friend by mistake. Oh no, that wasn't good. Seriously. No. No, stop it. Stop. Stop it. I don't want to kill you because you gave me XP right there. Dude, you want to die? You want to die? You want to die? Seriously, this guy wants to die. He gave me free XP and now he's trying to kill me. What is that, huh? I earned the rest of that on my own. Now you can't kill me just. Or maybe he really didn't mean to give me free XP. He was just AFK or what? I'm so confused. But his name really makes me think that he meant to give me free XP. Confusing. Okay, I got 100,000 score, means 10 likes. Great. Well, if I'll get a million, it will be 100 likes. Oh, yes. But no. Answer is no. No 100 likes. I'm pretty sure that who will give me 100 likes even, huh? No one, right? Yeah. But okay, let's try to get the leader. To be honest, when I was looking at him over there, he was trying to dodge and he didn't shoot. So I think he's pretty smart. He was doing a smart play over there. Okay. So I see, he's smart. So I also gotta play smart. I gotta keep my reload and try to dodge him. Because see, I know if I'll get close, he'll just shoot me all of a sudden. That's his plan. And try to dodge my bullets, so I'll not be able to shoot him instantly, if you understand what I mean to say. Okay. Let's just go to the leader. I'm coming for you. When the leader mark, okay, I was going to say when that leader mark will disappear, I'll just keep my bullet reloaded so I can shoot him instantly. Ooh. Yeah, he has, for some reason, he's got a lot of penetration. And I guess he's kind of like a rammer class also. Oh yes, dude. Look at his regen speed. Got a regen. That was a close one, dude. I'm deep breathing. That's some real big deep breathing. I don't want to take any damage right now. I just want to regen nice and quiet. I'm like 104k. Dude, if you'll do it now, you'll die. Seriously, and you don't want to die, I'm telling you. Does he want to team or what? He was acting pretty calm. Okay, this small machine gun is being really irritating, dude. I just gotta wipe him out. Dude, stop being retailing. I don't wanna fight you. It has been 20 minutes to the video, but not actually act. That actually is so weird. But it has been a 1 hour in for me. And because of editing, it's just 18-20 minutes for you. But to get high score, it will take some time. I think I can just record 20 minutes more. Yeah, I definitely can. Well, to be honest, 20 minutes is a lot. Well, this video will be 40 minutes. 10, 20, yeah. Seriously. Yeah, so you are the one who was irritating, no? Right. Friend, no kill. Sorry. Yeah, I wanna be his friend. No, dude. I wanna be your friend. Oh, dude, you're really good. You're acting like a savage, dude. Oh my god, that's insane. I was seeing that real power out there. Oh my god. He was like, you're dead, dude. I just killed him by mistake. Why don't he understand? I didn't mean to kill him. I meant to kill the leader. Yeah, he didn't understand. And now he's trying to get revenge on me by trying to kill me. And I really need to regenerate. And that's a fact. Oof, oof, oof. That's a big oof moment. Big one. A big one, not a small. I guess my story is going to end over here. Right? Yeah. Not too sure, but I really need to regenerate. If someone will start shooting me from upside, I'll be so dead. See, look at my HP. I can just die in one bullet of a twin, a machine gunner or something like that. Or even a sniper. Oh, that's a trapper out. Okay, I'm regenerating. Good, good, good. Good. Oh, someone shot me like when I was about to get to max HP. That's not cool. So I'm pretty sure this is a trapper. Oh, and I see a twin flank. If I'm not wrong, or is it a triple twin? I cannot see it clearly. Let's just get a closer look of him. Okay. Oh, okay, okay, okay. I see the trapper. I just got someone, but not the trapper. Oof. I don't care about that Vietnam. Dude, you wanna die? I guess this guy want to. And he did. Let's just make a pathway inside. Okay, because that's the only thing that we can do. And because we need to get him, we need to be inside. Oh, he's left. Oh, mega trapper. Okay, I can take like two traps with my destroyer bullet. If I'd be a hybrid, I think I could just take one. But I'm currently 125,000 in score, which is pretty impressive. To be honest, actually, I should be more like people. I'm only like 800,000. So this is not so impressive. And oh, there is he. Oh, he's trying to make like a spare for him. Enclosure. Okay, I see. Oh, I can't really. Oh, that was some damage. Did someone else kill him? What? Oh, dude, you seriously stole it? Ah, I guess I gotta kill you. Because you stole it. Yes, you stole it. You stole. Ooh, you're doing some damage, dude. You want to see my damage? Does he want to see my damage? Oh, I guess he managed to run away. No, he didn't. Tick that. Tick that. Oof. Oof. That's an oof moment. That's really an oof moment. Ah. Ooh. Okay, I'm gonna die over here if I won't play smart. Oh my god, how surprising. He didn't manage to see my bullet. He didn't manage to see me, so he just went the other way. I'm 149,000, means 14 likes. Really? Am I going to get 14 likes today? Nah, no way. But at least that is my goal. Well, this video, to be honest, is going to be pretty long. And okay. So, let's go and try to kill the leader. He's 312,000 big. That's a lot, dude. Look at me. I've got two tanky cannons. Now who will fight me, huh? I've got four tanky cannons. I'm a death star. I'm a death star. Like in Arras.io, Arras.io, there's a tank called a death star, which you can get at level 135. With a destroyer branch, so I was just pretending to be that. It can shoot like in six different directions, like a destroyer. So it's just too OP, you understand, right? 312,000. I don't know, will I be able to out penetrate him? Oh, I guess that's not the leader, but the leader is up there. But I'm really going to get the leader this time. I could not get him last time, but this time he's gonna be my target for sure. No, I guess I'm gonna be the sniper's target if I won't play smart. off. Okay. Oh, dude, that's some damage. Oh, yes, free kill. That was just great. Nice. So, I guess it will be difficult for me to get the leader, to be honest. He's just too tanky, to be honest. Like, he's got some real armor, like... I just can't explain. Means he has got bullet damage also and body damage, but no reloads means bullet speed, because see, if he would have bullet speed, then his bullets would shoot faster, but seeing him, he don't have bullet speed. I've not got hit by his bullet once, and I don't even want to. So I don't know that whether he is a type of like a shooting tank also or not. That's my real question, and I'm really first. And I'm number two, to be honest. And I'm gonna slam talk to everyone under me. Like, I didn't imagine to be for this to be this way. Ooh, dude, why you stopped? Because of you, my regeneration stopped. I'm not in a mood of killing those small tanks. Feel bad for those lonely ones. Let's see. Oh, that's the guy. Okay, let's see if Shadow Valkyria be able to survive or not. I guess he managed to survive. He's a lucky one. Okay. Oh, that was not good. Okay. If I'll get hit by a bullet by mistake and it would not do any damage, means he's a complete ramming boy. No, yeah. Who are you? Who are you? Introduce yourself. Introduce yourself. Huh? Weird name. Which language? Huh? Explain. You didn't explain, so you die. Okay, well, I've got almost 200,000 means 20 likes. Oh my god. Okay, that's Shadow Valkyria. Ooh. You think I'm gonna go for a trap? I'm gonna fall for it? You think I'm dumb? Okay, I think he's saying yes. No, I'm not. Where's Shadow Valkyria? Valtryek. I don't know why I was reading Valkyria, but it's Valtryek, I think. Shadow Valtryek. Okay. So, I guess I gotta find him. I don't think I'll be really able to kill the leader. He's, to be honest, really smart in place. Oh yeah, I think he do have bullet damage, because see, he managed to out penetrate my bullet also, and he was regenerating so far. Yeah, and his bullet speed is low. Yes, he's both. I understand his build, like I did for the overlord in my last video. Overlord build, just remove bullet speed and add that into health regeneration, and yes, that's what that destroyer build is. Okay, fine. I just need like a bit more score. To be honest, I thought that I would be dead by now, but surprisingly, no, I'm not, which is really good. Oh, I guess he managed to. Oh, he killed Shadow Valtryek. Ooh, I just saw his points getting up and Shadow Valtryek dying. In the leaderboards. Okay, don't say that he was nowhere close to here. I saw him in the leaderboard. He has got some real points. He is 400k, which is a lot. 400,000, and I'm 200, like about the half of it. Lol, if I'll get 400,000, it will be my dream, if that will really happen. But dreams are dreams. No way that they're gonna get fulfilled. If you try hard, they can. Okay, someone is shooting over here. Okay, that's some decent damage. Don't seem to be shooting so fast. Don't seem to be shooting so slow. Ooh, no network issues. I'm fine with anything. Just no network issues. Nah. Who would like to get just punched into that big mess? Okay, I see that guy. I just don't want to go lagging and just fall into him. Okay, I'm more than his half score. Okay, guys. So far, it's going so good. And I guess I have to end today's video over here because, see, I need the phone for some work. And if you like the video, make sure to like and subscribe. So today's goal is 20 likes because I got 200k score. And see you till then. Ta-da and bye-bye. Hoo-ha.